Good morning, everyone. I'm Guido Campanini, Senior Engineer and R&D Manager at Fabrikom, and today I would like to tell you about one of our electronic control solutions, the PCG. This small ergonomic grip is actually a proportional control device that packs up all functionality in the palm of your hand. Let's find some more about it. The product we are presenting today is a grip for joystick with an electronic controller for hydraulic valve integrated within. For example, you can install it on an existing joystick to replace the original grip, or simply to add the command for an additional accessory that you have installed on your machine. The PCG can be used to command almost any PWM current controller hydraulic valve. It's a very simple to install and let it work. You just need to supply it with the battery voltage and connect it to your valve to get the system working. You can choose among different PCG grip configuration with horizontal or vertical thumbwheel for left or right hand. All configuration are also equipped with an additional couple of buttons, and you can use as you want for auxiliary commands as they are wired separately from the PWM driver inside. The grip has a M10 thread for easy mounting on existing roads. The PCG can be powered from 10 to 30 volt, so it can operate indifferently on 12 or 24 volt systems. Now let's talk about software configuration possibilities. You can order the PCG grip already set for your specific valve. Alternatively, you can also set by yourself the sensitivity and the maximum speed of the movement exactly as you need, adjusting the output current range and the PWM frequency. For this setting, you can use your PC with a serial port, a specific serial adapter, and the free SEPSIM program you can download from the internet. With the SEPSIM program, you can also add some RAMs to get a smoother movement or change the output curve from linear to parabolic for a more precise control at low speed. An auxiliary digital output capable of delivering up to 2 amperes is commanded every time you activate the proportional movement. A digital input can be used to switch between two settings with different speeds and RAMs that can be needed for different accessories.